as I stated before, oh, there's nobody here. I'm actually back out. Boom, 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 boom. Let's do the For Glory up to four players. Yo, this menu music is just kicking. I can't get enough of it. Boom, boom. Oh, looks like we're about to find nobody. Crap. Super scope. You start the battle with a super scope if you use this toy. What is it?
For glory!
We'll see how this goes. Jesus Christ, I forgot he has the most costumes. Boom. Boom, boom. So we're gonna wait, Don't move, bitch. I wanna practice combos. Oh. Where my pivot grab at? I'm not getting it. Okay. Same time. Okay, I got you now. For whatever reason, the pivot grab's really good on computers. There's something about it. I just want to play some Mario Sunshine. And he dropped out. Why? Hey, man. Double zero. Lightning. Final Fantasy in the house. Bang! His bat. They literally just both going for me. Oh, man. Little Max recovery. Terrible. Confirmed. Obviously. Huh? Kirby sounds so funny when he has Little Max power. He's hot. Can we start, please? Ding, ding. Oh, now. Oh, man, you see the lightning on that? You get double team. Oh, thank you. I might drop out after this starts. This battle is part of a conquest. Two links. The chances. They must have been playing together already. What are you doing? Oh, don't do it. Don't do it. Opposite, did I just die? Oh, it's back. Oh, come on. The Green Link's in the lead. Oh, he just... Oh, he's done. I got him. Okay, it's sudden death now. Boom, boom. The double team. Where was my forward smash? Sudden death. Like crazy. Yo, I so tried to block that last second, but online. The moment that was in front of me, I pressed the button. And I swear you saw my shield come up, but whatever. Points contributed, plus 5. Oh, Conquest. I completely forgot that's how that works. I wonder what's the teams. For glory. Yeah, this isn't worth doing. It is like super late in the day. It's like super late or super early. It's 6 in the morning now. Eastern Standard. Not that it really means anything, but okay. Let's get some Little Mac back in the game. Oh, this guy's named the Illis. He about to get some real things popping out. Bow! Oh my god. About to bruise his nose. Okay, we got Dr. Mario. Oh my god! Please. Lag. Okay, we got a grabber too. Oh, thank you. What the hell? Okay. We're losing some drop inputs. Oh my gosh. Yeah, this is rough. This is so rough. What? Oh my god. Oh my god, please walk away. The legs. Funny thing is, Little Mac is a lag character. Obviously, if I had just died, that would have been crazy. Oh my god. I was spamming down B. I was spamming the hell out of it. Is he done? Hello. Hello. Game. Good on you, son. That's so funny, though. Like, he was in a prime position to win, too. And then, of course, the KO punch was in action. It's really, in my opinion, hard to forget about that. Because you know how devastating it is. Like, if you're not Bowser, you know, and you're at 20%, you're ready to die. Almost, you know. But I mean, I don't know, sometimes you just forget it, you get in the mood. Tetris Type B, oh yeah. Oh, what the hell? No. One, two. He just double jumped at the last second. I wonder if he had to do something. Usually when players online stop moving, I'll sit there thinking that, you know, maybe they have to walk away. But it's a Super Smash. He's choosing fighter. Let's just look real quick, see if anything happens. So he's choosing fighter. He's ready. So we'll see. He might have to turn away for a second. But yeah, I don't like cheap wins. I was getting ready to, you know, kill him and then get ready to Oh, what else was he? Smash? Oof. No, you don't need that. I'm Little Mac. Yeah, don't hang that forever either. Oh no, it's supposed to be a backwards or a forward smash.
Please.
One more time. Oof. He charged the hell out of it. You don't do that with Little Mac. Did I just die? Damn. Yeah, we gotta grab her. I think it's so funny how his mouth is open for that nice little pause as they present his name as the winner. And then as soon as the little pause is over, his mouth just immediately closes. Just one on one. It'd be funny if they added the sound of his jaw closing. Like how they have that one quick sound for Diddy Kong when his feet clap. Pop, pop. And then you don't hear it anymore. I don't know. Nice little touches like that. Oh, Shulk! I need to play this guy. I think he sucks, but I like characters that are hard to play as. I don't know about the shield choice. Lag. He's really not going anywhere. I could have probably kept that going. I say I recommend changing that, yeah. Oh my god. I was gonna jump off and forward air, but that lag scared the hell out of me. No! Smash! He's looking to finish it. He's looking to finish it.
But so much!
Oh. Nope. Whoa! Caught me.
Did I die? Did I die?
Oh, that would have been nice. Well, I'm done. I should have been, I would have thought. Yep. Oh, come on. That's fine. You really just gonna sit there? You can do a bunch of stuff. Or lots of running. If people are gonna be shook, they need to know how to, Oh, come on! We was just in the distance. Am I done? Okay, I sat there for that. Oh, that was hardcore.
Yeah. Oh! Now grab him out! Oh my gosh.
I'm getting so mad. What? He must have, he had to been trying to do a counter. Land counter. He had to been trying to do that. Open mouth. Close. Boom. Let me see if I can get some Sonic the Hedgehog in. Sonic! I haven't been pleased with my Sonic performance as of late. Yeah, you can't get up here. Oh, he got it. Come on, lag, please. He did it, but I wasn't far enough or close enough. What was that? Does that work? A brawl tactic. Oh, that was a... If he survived, I don't think he could have made it anyway. Choke's recovery is vertical only. How did I still land with the lag? No, that was supposed to be a tilt. Oh my god, the lag. Or the online. Whoa, he went backwards. Some of these hits are funny. Oh, yeah. That down smash is tricky because he hits, like, the same direction twice. The first direction twice or both directions twice. I don't know. I don't play Shulk. Yes! Oh, well, he landed on his feet. Lag! Oh, thank you. Sonic is not a lag character. Whoa. I double jumped too. Wow, that was... Yeah. And he almost won on my hastiness, too. Like, I shouldn't try that kind of thing during lag, thinking I'm gonna make it over there. Because all I just need to do is lag, and then I'm in his face too early. So I'm gonna back out of this because it's a little too laggy. His name is the Illest, or just Illest. So I'm gonna keep that in mind just in case I get thrown back in with him. Game and Watch Judge. I remember when I was unlocking Mr. Game and Watch. He threw a 9 at me, and it was so close to hitting, and I was just like, yo, it could have been over before you even did any real damage. Actually, I put in all this work, all this damage, and so close to my face was a 9. I was just like, yo! Like, I'd have been so pissed off. Communication has occurred. This is what I get for trying to play so late at night. There are 4 possible team colors. Never mind. Looks like we're one on one. Just me. Ian. We have Ian. Make my strong up attack. On my favorite stage. Oh, not really. My favorite. What the hell? You're not supposed to attack me. God damn. I wish you could. Can you? I can't even back out. Like, I pressed start right there, and it was just like, nah, you gotta play this out. Ooh, I like that marked color. Please. trying to see what the lag is like. It's pretty.
Oh my god!
Okay, that was. Whoa. Jesus Christ. Okay, so we got somebody a little. I don't want to say. Oh, that's still hit. And he taunted, whatever, for whatever reason. Oh, come on with the lag.
Oh my god, I tried to come up. Oh,
Jesus. I don't know what the hell he was doing, but okay. He's done like the wrong direction like too many times. Taunts, yeah, I saw that coming. Well deserved. Screw him over.
Come on!
Let's do that again sometime.
Well, this guy's got some. He backed out. Probably from the leg. Probably felt like he got screwed over. I don't really think he was that great, but he. Club bangers right here. Oh, and of course the music, the same music doesn't play. There's something about Luigi that I don't like to fight. Oof. Man, that neutral air, ridiculous. Stopped everything. Oh yeah, that is too good. Ah, I tried to jump, land, down smash.
Ah.
That grab is like... Man, Luigi's follow-up game, ridiculous. With them grabs, love. He got the lucky, bang, bang. Luigi. Man. He got the 1 in 10, hard missile, or whatever they call it, the fully charged. That was really funny. Yeah, dude was solid. Meant to take it a little slower. Luigi's moves beat out a lot, and in the air, he's just all out better. Dash makes no sense. Okay. I get the pivot grab on me. Damn. I'm not dead, am I? Man. Man, that worked. No! That still works. Man. Those Luigi arrows are great. That was a forward smash, but whatever. Man, those arrows are stupid. Weep up, whip me up. The best thing about that back air I just pulled off was that I haven't done it the whole game or went forward anything, so it was a total surprise. Actually, I did go forward last time and I got busted in the face with it, like real hard. Nice little green missile. I ate some L hat. Win it. Three, two, oh, one, Rainbow Road. Best music. Man. Out arrows are two better. Man, that grab is sick. Oh, come on. We was having good fights. Oh, no. We was doing good. What? Oh. Oh boy. No contest. So in the 3DS version, you had to fight this kind of thing out. I just put in two inputs and it got dropped. Two C stick clicks. Okay. I forgot who I was fighting too. Like, I gotta chill out. This is... Oh, I hate when that happens. All right, let's go. Oh, what? Really? That was smart. Oh my god. Whoa, whoa, come on. Yo, come on with the lag. That's supposed to be a tilt. The lag. Real cute. Jesus Christ. I can't even, fuck it. I don't do this kind of thing. I don't ever do this kind of that kind of thing, but it's too much. It's too bad you can't message anybody or nothing. Can't do anything. I can't even back out.